Live morning Nitya Satsang with Swamiji on Nithyananda TV, Facebook and YouTube.
Oneness means experiencing everybody as one. Not just loving everybody, experiencing everybody as one. Loving everybody is too shallow. Your love can be just for the sake of others to call you, you are a good person. Love is social value. Oneness is experiential existence. Edward, who is YouTube viewer, is asking, what is the difference between inner awakening and enlightenment? Or is it the same? Please understand, inner awakening and enlightenment is one and the same. When you do it on your own, it is called enlightenment. When I give it to you, it is called inner awakening. Whether you do it or you receive it. Today's subject for Vakyartha Sada should be blind spots in the life, blind spots in your inner space, and how third eye cleans it up.
Abhishekam was offered to Lord Dakshinamurti under the sacred banyan tree at Swayambhu Nithyananeshwara Temple in Bengaluru, Adinam. Nithyananda Sangha Australia participated in Spiritual Care Volunteer Training Program conducted by Federation of Indian Origin Multi-Faith Organization. The Tamil month of Adi in Adi Nithyananda Pitam Ibrod Adinam, all the rituals start from taking Kaveri water to the temple for Abhishekam for the deities and Maheshwar Puja. Maheshwar Puja from Melbourne Adinam and Puduvai Adinam. Manifesting well-being through sattvic food at Singapore Adinam. Rajapayam Adinam, Tirumanjaram, Maheshwar Puja and enriching for Nitya Dhyan Yoga. Enriching people with buttermilk thirst quenching on the auspicious day of Adi Parukku.
Yoga means what? It has already two presumptions. There is cosmos and you are a jiva with multiple life and you have to unite with the cosmos and reach the oneness. That is yoga. So the moment you start practicing yoga, you understand the oneness, you understand multiple lives, you decide to become one with that cosmic oneness.